printers are just self-service. The users now know they go onto the portal, click to the location they're in, and click on the printer, and it installs. It's as simple as that.